Jets played host to 10 Super Bowls. Here's a look inside the Mercedes-Benz Superdome in New Orleans. The setting in this dome just serves to amplify the excitement of the folks in New Orleans as their Saints burst from the tunnel a moment ago. They're set, and we're set as well as the Saints get ready to do battle with Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers. The final weekend of the summer. Hope you're enjoying it wherever you are as we are off and running on EA Sports. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line.
The Saints take over first and 10 at their own 30-yard line.
So first and 10 now from the 30. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Flushed out right. He'll try and run it. And he goes out right around the 39. He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with 2nd and a yard.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
They'll come up now on 2nd and a yard. They'll run it for the first time with Alvin Kamara. And he'll bring it up here to right at the 40-yard line. A gain of just a yard, but it's a first down.
2nd and 1 is often an invitation to take the big shot downfield. I'll bet the offensive lineman said, "Are you kidding? We just get on our backs and let's go get the first down." They love being physical.
They'll look to throw now on first down. He gets this one complete to Traquan Smith. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. It'll be a Saints first down on a pickup of 13. The gun. It's a run for Kamara. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30.
Well, I tell you what, when you get a running back who can move like that in the open field, that's something to take advantage of, and they certainly did there.
And first and foremost, this is all about vision. He can see the play developing right in front of him, and once he's past the line of scrimmage and got a full head of steam behind him, he's just going to keep right on going.
The play fake. He'll look to throw. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Another nice gain. 13 yards that time and another first down.
I don't care who you put on him. He's going to be a handful in one-on-one throws.
Yeah, right now, you're right. They're in man-to-man. Maybe needs some safety help.
I would say that'd be a good idea. Double team him somehow. I'm going to have to make someone else beat me rather than let him shred my defense.
So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Forced out to his left. And he just throws this one away. Smart decision here this close to the end zone, and it brings up 2nd down.
Yeah, that one sailed on him. You've got to make sure you give your receiver a chance to come down inbounds because they are very gifted. They'll make the circus catches, but they make them out of bounds. That does you no good.
He'll try again with the arm here on 2nd down. Being chased out left. He'll run it. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9.
Seventh play of the drive now as they come up on a third and three. Here's Kamara trying to run for it. And he's able to pick up the first before he's brought down inside the five at the four. 4 yards on the play, and that leads to the first and goal. A terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door, first and goal. Try to pound it in, Kamara. And he takes it across and into the end zone. Touchdown, Saints. Alvin Kamara, his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Saints take it right down the field and score on the opening drive. And it's good as the Saints have a 7-0 lead.
Makes the score Saints 7, Packers nothing. Will Lutz to kick off for the warm-up.
After the touchdown, Lutz to kick it off. And this carries into the end zone. And this will be brought out to the 25 as Taylor elects to not return it.
25-yard line.
Rodgers will bring the pack up with a first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Throwing now is Rodgers. That's caught. It's Robert Tonyan, the tight end. And he lost the football. And this is picked up by the Saints. And his guys are going to get the football at their own 47-yard line. There are two words that we hear coaches say all of the time. One starts with a B, one starts with an S. Ball security.
And they preach it. They have it up in meeting rooms, right? You see the signs. They talk about it all the time. But still, when you got defenders out there who are preaching, hey, we're going to take the ball away from you, no matter what position you play, you've got to take care of the rock.
Winston now after the fumble recovery. On the move to his left. And he's going to keep it here. And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40. Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down.
First and 10 at the 41-yard line.
They'll run out of the gun with Kamara. And they're able to get this one past the 30, down to the 25. It'll be a Saints first down on a gain of 16 yards.
Alvin Kamara hit the NFL with a bang, had double-digit touchdowns in his first two seasons. Now, production fell off a little bit last year. Just 6 times did he find the end zone. But his ability to run it and catch it out of the backfield makes it hard to cover. Look for a back.
And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, New Orleans. Alvin Kamara with his second touchdown of this opening quarter. And the Saints able to stretch that lead out further. And a pair of rushing touchdowns now for him in the first quarter.
And I'm liking what I'm seeing from his big guys up front because they're winning the leverage game. How many times have we talked about low man wins, right? Move the defensive front aside, create those gaps and holes. He's found his way through for 2 touchdowns.
And after both of those touchdowns, he went right up to that O-line and hit each of them on the helmet.
That's a smart man. You know what else he should do? If this continues, take them all to dinner.
At their own 25-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And last time, not only the turnover, but that turned into 6 points. They got to make up for that here.
We always hear about empty possessions, but some are worse than others. You can have an empty possession, punt the ball away, get yourself set to play defense. But when you turn it over, it changes momentum. And when they take it downfield and punch it in on you, that's a bad possession all the way around.
Yeah, but you're hungry to get back out there, aren't you?
You better be, because otherwise, it's going to be a long day for you.
Back to the air on second down. It's Rodgers. Gets this to his running back, Aaron Jones. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down. Working from the gun, Rodgers. Caught on the right side by Jones. And he is going to have a Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
It's a gain of 6. And a Packer first down.
And they'll let the quarterback keep it here on 1st and 10. Rodgers throwing quickly out wide. And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. That's probably as simple of a throw as he'll have all game.
And good for everyone. Good for his completion percentage. Good for the receptions for the receivers. But you know how they work on that. They have footballs with no laces. So as soon as you get the snap, you're just throwing the football, all right? You're not trying to find the laces and grip it a certain way. That takes time. Just get the ball and throw it. So that's how they practice it all the time now, too.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. 12 yards there and a first down.
I have to admit, I'm excited by that play call and the end result, because this is a team that's down big early in the first quarter, and a lot of teams will just panic, abandon the playbook, and just start firing the ball all over the place. It's way too early for that. Stick to what works for you.
Down double digits, and we talked about their game plan being both running and passing there. You're right. They're sticking to the game plan, getting the ground game going.
A lot of football left to be played.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on 1st and 10. 14-0 the score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Dylan now on 1st and 10. A solid run on 1st down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on 1st down, that fits the bill.
So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3. Play action. Now Rodgers going to throw deep for the end zone. And he's going to look that one in one-handed. What a catch for the touchdown. So a one-handed grab in the end zone. Nothing much more rewarding than that for a guy catching it.
Not at all. And with what we just saw there, that type of a one-handed catch, what's next? Maybe they go up and almost Velcro it with their jersey in the ball. That's about all that's left. That play, simply spectacular.
So a one-handed grab in the end zone, not much more impressive than that. This game back within a touchdown now as the kickoff's away. This taken in about 4 yards deep. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
Over 1st and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. 2 drives, 2 touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it. But right now, the play calling, they're locked in really well.
It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it 2nd and 4.
Brings up 2nd and 4 at the 29-yard line.
Now it's the backup, Winston, rolling to his right. He's going to take off with it, and he gets this up to the 34 out of bounds there. For a big guy, Jameis sure can move. Did a nice job there picking up the first down with his legs.
At the 34-yard line.
And here comes throw number 1 for the backup QB. Just gets rid of it, throws it away. A wise move there, looked like nobody open. Now 2nd down.
It's now 2nd and 10.
From the 34, they'll come to the line on 2nd and 10. From the shotgun, it's Winston. Out of the backfield, that's complete to Kamara. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Give him 14 on that one and a first down.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
A run for Kamara on first down, but the running room closes up quickly as he's only able to get a yard there.
Well, sometimes you just have to give credit to the defense. Great job there at the point of attack, holding up. They won their battles at the line of scrimmage, left him no space to try and run. A really nice job swarming to the ball carrier.
Play fake. Winston. And boy, that one drops incomplete, but if he was hit a fraction sooner, it may have been a fumble.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
After an incomplete pass on second down, that'll leave him trying to convert on third and nine. From the gun, Winston. And that is incomplete.
That could be the stop this defense needed to get them back on track. They've been pretty well dissected by the offense here in the first half. After that possession, now they know that they can compete with this offense.
This is away, but boy, headed straight for the sidelines. And this one will not be returnable as it sails out of bounds.
At their own 28-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
A throw left side to start out. That's complete. And he'll be out of bounds right at the 40. Nice way to start the drive. A gain of 12 and a first down.
I remember when Al Lazard came out of Iowa State, many questioned his speed and wondered if he could separate from defenders downfield. He got pressed into action in the middle of last year due to injury for Green Bay and wound up second on the team in receiving yards as he developed and got better each and every week. Remember that Monday night game against the Bears, partner? A late touchdown and a big comeback victory.
Another catch for him there. This one good for 11. First down.
I think that's a big pickup for a first down because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down, executed it to perfection. 5 yards on the carry, good pickup on first down.
That's a really nice, tough run inside, and they gained 5 yards on it. And to be frank about it, most offenses don't expect to get 5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to their huddle with a little pep in their steps. They're starting to think that they're starting to dominate the line of scrimmage.
The first down run got 5. Here's 2nd and 5. Out of the shotgun, it's Jones. And he's dropped just before the line to gain. 4-yard pickup leaves him with 3rd and 1. We've hit the 2-minute mark of the second quarter. 14-7. Coming up in a couple of minutes, we'll get you to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. The coach will have stats and scores from earlier today in the NFL. And he's going to have the first down at about the 38. A third down gain of 3 yards, and that'll be enough.
That's a tremendous group effort there, because when you talk about offensive lines, the best ones, talk about guys that play in harmony, in sync, and getting things done. And they did that on that play.
Yeah, especially on 3rd and 1. Got to be in sync, and they were. They'll run on first down. Dillon. And he's brought down at the 34. Call it a gain of 4.
I feel like I could see what he was thinking on that carry. Wanted to follow that big tackle through the hole. Ended up only getting 4 yards on the carry. I think he had designs on that one being bigger.
to throw on second and six. Rodgers. And his throw is going to be incomplete. He was out there waving his arms saying, throw it here, dropped it, not a good look.
Well, all I can do is just look at him with contempt on that one. As a defensive back, I'm saying, not as an announcer. Just like, really?
A little bit of a diva look, isn't it?
Yeah, very much so. Because I think what happens is he just had too much time to think. He's wide open now. Here comes the ball. And he doesn't concentrate and drops it.
Throwing is Rodgers on third down. And he's going to find his man out of the backfield. That's complete. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds.
And I think that's a pretty good illustration of why they try to get the football into his hands out of the backfield. That was something else.
And we talk so much from a defensive perspective about scheming and finding ways to take away the run. That means the offense has to devise different ways to get the ball in the hands of their guy out of the backfield. Find open space, let him run, and big things can happen, and they did right there.
10 more there and another first down. Now Jones. And the second effort gets him in. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Jones. His second touchdown on the season. And the Packers are within an extra point of tying this thing up.
I feel like I'm back in school. What was that book, you know? It was the best of times, it was the worst of times. This has been a tale of two quarters so far. They trailed 14 to nothing after one. How about the rally we've been watching?
Yeah, a couple of touchdowns. P.A.T. here to tie it up. This is a good ball game all of a sudden.
This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away.
And this return will net positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line.
First and 10 at their own 27-yard line.
Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. And we're under a minute to go here in what's been an even first half, all tied up.
Yeah, still time to make something happen, too. A couple completions, you string them together, could get into field goal range. Let's see what happens.
Pressure, and down he goes. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 27 seconds remaining here in the second quarter. Now they're in some hot water now after that sack. It's second and 21. Another try after the first down sack. Winston Smith catches left side. It's a pickup of 12, and that'll set up a third down. They were in zone defensively, went with a crossing route. It's always interesting to watch that chess match.
Yeah, and I think safeties don't mind crossing routes against zone because eventually you're going to run into their territory, and that's when they lick their chops in order to get the big hit or a play on the ball.
Offensively, nice execution to find a hole, make the catch. They had the catch on second down, but it didn't help at all, and now they're looking at third down here. Working out of the gun, Winston. That's complete to his running back, Kamara. And they'll get him down at the 34, and he's going to be short of the first by a few yards. And they're going to take a timeout defensively. So with fourth down coming up, they go ahead and burn it and say, we'll see what happens. Here comes the Saints punter now, as he'll kick it away for the second time. Taylor now returning it. So we've hit halftime all even at 14 apiece. As we send you on over to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman in our EA Sports Halftime Report. Take it away, Coach.
Started for the second half. It was goes. An even first half, all tied on the scoreboard. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. Ready to get their next drive underway. The last possession, these guys were able to tie the game with a touchdown. Now they'll have a chance to move out in front.
Yeah, let's give a big assist to the defense who got the ball back. The special teams went out there, handled things. They've got it. They've got momentum. I know they're eager to get out there and put it on display. I think the best offenses love to get the ball to their running backs in open space because they have the ability to make people miss, and they also have the ability to run over people. And if you do that throughout the game, after a while, they might just run through some of those tackles and go a long way.
Well, we saw him shed a nice tackle on that play. And he'll be brought down right around the 37. 2 yards, good enough for a first.
Well, they're hoping that the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. On play action, it's Rodgers. Got a man, it's Tanyan complete. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. That good for 21 yards on the catch and run.
You don't always expect tight ends to be big in terms of run after the catch, but after that play, he joins a growing band of players that's putting that stereotype right on its ear.
So in Saints territory now, here's first and 10 at the 42-yard line. From the shotgun, a give to Jones. Not much there, maybe a couple as he's taken down at the 40.
I'd say they've got to find a way to get him going. He's such a big part of their offense. I wonder if they might throw it a little and come back to the run.
Anything, because you're right, he's pretty much been completely neutralized. Play action. Now it's Rodgers. And a quick throw here, that's complete. And this is going to be another first down as the tackle's made at the Saints 30. Give them 11 yards that time and a new set of downs. So they run the option here on first and 10. Now look out, Rodgers lost the football. And this is picked up by the Saints. And they are going to set up shop at the 32-yard line. He was under duress, surveying, trying to find somebody to get the ball out of his hands. In the meantime, the defense, they took it out of his hands.
And when the ball snapped, I know exactly what the defense is thinking. Get a sack, put him on the ground. But when you can also knock the ball free while doing so, oh, there's the bonus for you as a defender.
Well, on first down, they run with Kamara as he'll take it forward for about 3 yards. Second down coming up.
Yeah, I don't know if it's exactly a win-win, but if you're on offense, you'll take that kind of a run, all right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
Now a throw here on second down, and that's complete. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. Good work after the catch, going to net him 23 and a first.
First and 10 at the 42-yard line.
Winston now. Dancing to his left. And nowhere to fit that football in. It's knocked away and incomplete. He was trying to get it to his running back, Alvin Kamara. And it's second down.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield. But they never did.
A 10th carry for Kamara. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a 3rd and 8 coming up. Pretty good little two-play sequence there. You force the incompletion, then a very short pickup.
Yeah, now maybe you bring in an extra defensive back or two because you want to try and defend on 3rd down. They like to play those nickel or sub packages, don't they?
On 3rd down, Winston. Open man is Michael Thomas. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Give him 18.
17 there, and the Saints have a first down.
First and 10 at the 22-yard line.
Winston. They'll set up the screen now to Kamara. He's got the first down inside the 10. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, New Orleans. Alvin Kamara with touchdown number 3 in the game and 6 on the year. And the Saints have taken the lead.
For as big and strong as some of these guys are, especially when you see them in full pads, it is sometimes hard to appreciate how truly fast they can move. That was incredible.
And that's the kind of play where you have to kind of catch your breath afterwards and just give me a second here, because when he shifted into high gear, he was an absolute blur out there. No substitute for speed. We talk about that all the time. The evidence was right there.
And if you're wondering how fast he was going, Next Gen Stats clocked him at close to 21 miles an hour.
Taken successfully.
The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And last time the turnover on the fumble, and they were in enemy territory, so that had to be very frustrating. Down on the scoreboard here, can't do it again.
You nailed every part of what was frustrating. Down on the scoreboard, had a drive going, had pushed it past the 50-yard line, so they thought they were in striking distance, and to come away with nothing, not a good feeling at all, to put it mildly. Now they can't afford to do that again.
Yeah, now can they get that bad taste out of their mouth here? Third quarter of a tight football game as we come up on a second and 10. To throw again. Rodgers is going to find his running back. It's complete. And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34.
Oh, I came to my feet on that one. I thought he was getting close to breaking that one big. But in the end, give some credit to the defense, finding a way to get to him and forcing a third down.
Came up a little short on the last pass play. They did get 9 yards out of it, leaving him with his third and 1. They'll try and run for it with Jones. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. 13 yards, first down Packers.
So many times someone's success is the product of a lot of things coming together really well. And for Aaron Jones in 2019, it all came together for him. He stayed healthy, was on the field for all 16 games, got handed the ball 100 more times last year, and as an end result, broke 1,000 yards in a season rushing for the first time in his career.
Now left side, a completion to his tight end. And he'll go down inside the 45 before going out of bounds. Give him 9 there on the first down completion. That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and 1. Now with just 1 second showing on the play clock, we're going to get a timeout. It's just their first, so 2 remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. And just a yard to go here on second down. Rodgers with a give. It's Aaron Jones. He's got a first down and more inside the 30. Touchdown! Jones, his second touchdown of the game, his third on the year. And the Packers are within an extra point of tying this thing up.
You think about the great running backs in the game today. I don't know if Aaron Jones is a name that comes immediately to mind, but it should, evidenced by that run there.
And that's his second touchdown run of this game, and this one add a high degree of difficulty to it as well. I'm absolutely marveling at how effortless he makes this look. I mean, let's face it, he had a long way to go. But how about the vision, the creativity with the football in his hands? It's really something to watch.
26 officially, so a net gain of one there.
At their own 26-yard line.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And their lead has evaporated in this third quarter. It's tied once more as they begin with a first and 10. They begin on the ground with Kamara. Only a couple there as he'll be brought down about the 28.
Alvin Kamara, the ball carrier. He was brought down at the 28-yard line. A gain of two. Brings up second and eight.
One quarter remains here on a Sunday night. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The last run good for two. Here's second and eight. They go play action. Winston. But it's caught on the right side at Smith. And he's brought down after a very nice gain. 22 yards there, a first down.
First and 10 at the 50-yard line.
Winston now from the 50. Escaping the pressure. And Winston lost the football. But fortunately, the Saints were able to hold on to it, so they will indeed keep possession.
Much like a running back going through the line, quarterbacks have to be aware of protecting the football as well. He left it exposed that time, wound up having it knocked free, but fortunately, had an alert teammate who was able to get it.
On second down, Kamara. This time able to hold on to the football, but not much room to run.
Kenny Clark came into the league as one of the youngest players ever to be drafted. He's now one of the unsung leaders of this Packers defense. Went to the Pro Bowl for the first time after the 2019 season.
Kamara's got the first down and then some. And he is going to have a Saints first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. 14 yards is the pickup. First down, New Orleans.
First and 10 at the 28-yard line.
They'll try to throw now. Winston. That's to his running back. It's Alvin Kamara. And he'll go down here right around the 23-yard line.
All defenses worry that whenever anyone catches the ball and has a head of steam come out of the backfield, it can turn into a big play with missed tackles or he runs through people. But they were right there waiting, and they stopped him for a minimal gain.
To throw again on second down. Winston, and this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Jair Alexander, and his guys are going to get the football at the 28-yard line. Well, they thought they were going to break the tie. The defense had other plans. They were already in field goal range, but boom, an interception.
I don't know if this was a case of being a little bit too greedy with the opportunity to put points on the board, but give credit to the guys on the defensive side. Hung in there, battled, and made a key play.
The drive starts with a completion, left side. And he's going to be down at the 35, gain of seven.
It's a gain of seven.
Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
Looking to throw again on second down. Rodgers, and he's taken down here by the Saints. Marcus Davenport, the first rounder out of UTSA with a sack.
That's third down.
On third and long, it's Rodgers. Gets this to his running back, Aaron Jones. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. That was no third and two. That was third and 16, but they get the conversion anyway. Well, we had a number of good games in the afternoon sessions, but this Sunday nighter might top them all. We come up here on first and 10. Now a toss left side into the hands of his tight end. And he will be out of bounds. bounds after a nice pickup. And that will also lead us to the two-minute warning.
So it's Packer football here as we welcome you back. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. And he'll be brought down, it looks like, right at the 40. 9 yards the pickup there, and it's a first down.
A gain of 9 yards. First down, Green Bay.
And they'll keep on the ground with Jones. And he'll get inside the 40 to maybe the 38-yard line. The Saints going to call the first of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. Rodgers to throw. And this is going to be another first down as the tackle's made at the Saints' 17-yard line. Now we'll get a quick timeout called by New Orleans, number two. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. Here's Jones. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. Now the Saints will use their third and final timeout as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play.
Brings up second and four.
Short pickup there down to about the 9. Give him a yard on the run there, and that's going to set up a third down and 2.
I know the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker, and what that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play. But on that one, he looked like one of those guys.
Play number 9 set to come here on the drive on 3rd and 2. They'll run it with Jones. The gain of 5 that time gives him the conversion and makes it 1st and goal.
Well, that last run makes this a 100-yard night. I've loved the way he's hit the holes. He's been quick, he's been decisive, and he's been a whole lot of fun to watch.
They'll try and run for it on 1st and goal. And he's in for the touchdown. And in the final seconds, forget overtime. They just likely won this thing in regulation.
And that score in this time frame, that's like a big reveal at the end of a great movie, isn't it? Out of nowhere, almost, it appears. They get it done. How about that score?
Finishes like this, this is why we love sports. This is why we love the game of football.
So glad that we got to be here to watch this one.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. And this carries into the end zone. Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done. However, we were treated to really a spectacular affair.
Even though they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last play where still you're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.
So for the Packers, it's back-to-back victories now after the Week 1 defeat as they move to 2-1. And they'll head back home next week to take on the Atlanta Falcons. Meanwhile, for the Saints, they too will exit with a 2-1 record. And they'll look to get back on track next week as they travel up to Detroit to take on the Lions. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gauden. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Yo, who told us we ain't gonna- the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Ay, now we on top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't, get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's still private. I might just double it up. Did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business. Whole team got wins in the wheel suspended. I told them. What I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on the 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. Hey, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops. If he drop, I just hit my dance. I was popped. They just watched. Had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10 cents. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I gold it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he falling again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top yeah. Once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10.
Sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like they own the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we before it was plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hair in the clock.
Come like a bat of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like I'm finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent. A message, you the best. If it ain't me, then you need you a confession, you a mess. You ain't scary to me. I heard you was the leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, my cheetah, run up and I'm airing the scene. And I feel just like Vegeta Prince, and I'm an heir to the seat.
I mean, for real. Test the driver's saw so I don't even grab the wheel. That's a lot on my chest, but it don't mean the man is stealing. Man, I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Ew, think you need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this loose think the freshman ain't half the man as well. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock.
Just like the hands of the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't wanna bust, so they boo each other. Think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you.
I hate to break a bone, me and myself top two. I blow away the competition like a bowl of hot soup. And there's no catch. I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB. I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a pic, told them all you went first, you last. Little boy, that's facts. I'ma grow that cash to my money.
You know what? Let me stop. They don't know my name. I get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade. Tie me up in chains, I get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
They say fall and you let go, but I know I got an antidote to retain some kind of self-control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smell, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yeah. Look at me, at the asylum. Was a fateful mistake, cause the time ain't up. Yet the parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want in my head, come on, call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes while you walk your pugs. In a town you create where there ain't no love.
Where do I go? Where do I know? Not on a phone. Where do I go? in the belly of the beast, but outside there's a war going on your front lawn. Black Hawks see the red dawn horizon. Blind yet I'm rising, abiding by laws of attraction. My thoughts still rising, thinking. What type of knowledge don't sink in? Life gives you limits and my only thought is drinking. Thirsty, will I be alive or dead before 30? That's all that concerns me early. Lemonade quenching my inner rage when it takes center stage. Way before they pouring on my grave. Minute made, let it set my soul ablaze. On each and every wave, put me in the water for the save.
They don't know my name. my team on my back. Did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag. Copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me. All my winnings on repeat. Take your L like a boss. Stand 10 toes on your feet. I can never take a loss. I ain't set up for defeat. 4 Giottos on the truck. I had a dream and it stuck. Living my life cause we up. Looking back like where the love. So I be hella low key. But contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turn me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming. Against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Can't roll no bottom rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, you gon' act.
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
Or you can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned. I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Watch you work, watch you hate, watch him lurk. Can't relate, watch you skirt. Out the mud, out the dirt, above the waters, in the murks, out the gate, on sight. Red breed, red tight, set the bar, take flight. Yeah, I been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother, I show. Way better than I can tell you. The type of dreams that they say, that's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up. Lay it all on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Can't roll no bottom rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, behind you,
hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
You the op and your bros hating. All of them fake, I see both faces. Scared of the whip, it's a ghost racing. I knock them down to their cold cases. Marathon run, I'ma slow pace it. They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place.
And if we pulling up with the whole squad, I get ready to tell y'all that you better be running. I'm in my go yard when I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing. I'm the man. Sucker, if y'all in denial. I get the chip on them and I bust out the south side. Is that Vigo de Gallo?
Boy, yo, stop it, quiet. If it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White. Miley Cyrus, private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, body, body. Dumb. We got momentum, don't try to stop it. Diamonds are clearer than my conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones. It's that's when I'm honest. Penthouse building, reach heaven's heights. Nah, that's what you call a God complex.
Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man, it feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket.
Look at the flex, yeah. Whipping the Teslas. Ooh, I'm a mess, but I'm a ooh. It's all a finesse. Boy, yo, stop it, quiet. If it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, body, body. Dumb.
Stop calling me low, bro. I got my.
she right got me.
Hey boy, and be some, you gotta go berserk.
Okay. Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and wanna see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe, one to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that wanna keep you where you've been before. But I can't go, no, I can't go. And whoa, sometimes I need a check. Not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step. You know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay.
Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but ain't from the bay. You can't negotiate with Drake. You gon' have to pay. But wait, jugging on the main stage. The mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay, meditate, hydrate, protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature.
Boss.
I don't want to seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I want to see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that, it's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and wanna see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. Oh. Men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see with your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie.
Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
Nah, 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 nah. It's cool, it's cool.
Don't play with it, baby.
Say, yo, so what you gon' do?
On the play.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
Flag on the play.
Hold up.
That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket.
Bucket.
I just dropped the bag on the tag, ain't nothing.
Nothing.
Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me tired, girl, and hit the hole, then I'm running. Get money.
Let's go.
You ain't trying to get that sack of flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag. Falcons, I just made a play in the red zone, going strong. Watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
I just took off with that rock, just like Tyreek
Hill.
I just count 100 racks, that's a whole field. He don't want no championship, get him out of here. I just got a set, like I run up in the backfield. I just got a set, like I ran up on a quarterback. Shake and bake, make a play just like a quarterback. We ain't worrying about no farmers, we ain't staying there. Running off the block, yeah, I'm something like a linebacker. I got juice like a Fanta, how you like it?
How you like it?
I'm on purple, I'm on yellow, like a Viking.
Like a Viking.
All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six rings, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket.
Bucket.
I just dropped the bag on the tag, ain't nothing.
Nothing.
Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me tired, girl. Trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
I'm in the field like a Panther, I done up the standards. Like Michael Vick in Atlanta when it's time to scramble. Neck full of water, call me Black Bridgewater. Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens cross the border.
Hold up, you know I'm a touchdown with the sack. Run up the hole like a running back on the play. Intercept the pack like a safety, you boys ain't shake.
The play.
That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just
up, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, I turn the knob, can't resist, I'm incredible. Yeah, I came for the dollars, call it vegetable. Then I did the dash, can I catch me, bro? Ooh, then I did the dash, can I catch me, whoa? Your whole team is no competition. Boy, I did it by myself, it's a solo mission. Running up the charts, I'm a fool, dog. Turn the whole field to a schoolyard. Bunch of students ain't eating around here. I'm the GOAT, little man, and I made it loud and clear. Put the gas on them like I'm with the Cavalier. Show no love, got the confidence, no fear. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, 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 I'ma act a fool with this. Okay, ready for this. Since like 9-5, I've been eager for this. Talent on the rise, I'm consistent with this. Trophy is the prize, ain't no gimmicks with this. Okay, now what's left on them? Told you I'ma flex on them. I did it all subtle, ooh, and then I hit that exit on them. Gotta blame my faith, cause these eyes ain't got nothing on them. I secured it safe, for the credo, I ain't dropping nothing. Only winning is exception, ain't no truce. Ain't no dub, ain't no